begin with breaking news.
And we are following a pair of deadly crashes tonight. We begin in Sacramento County, where the Highway Patrol is looking for the driver who hit and killed a pedestrian tonight. It happened after 7:15 near Florin and Franklin Boulevard. Investigators are still at the scene here, and right now we have no description of the suspect or the victim. Anyone who has information is asked to call the Highway Patrol.